common room and the same bed.
Yes.
For your marriage to work, to strengthen your marriage relationship. Number four, pray together always. Number five, never take your spouse for granted. Number six, don't expect your spouse to change. When I got married newly, I was trying to change my wife. We were having issues. The first 2 years of my marriage was in hell on earth, trouble. I look at my wife, I said, I regretted marrying you. My wife looked at me and said, I'm living inside regret. Not only that, I said, I'm living inside regret. I don't know how I managed marrying you. The truth is here is that marriage without crisis is not a marriage. Crises are for real for any great marriage. Because the Bible says a man shall live and cleave. Because in the process of cleaving, you will bleed. Yeah. Amen? Yeah. Always learn to dress well. Don't, because you have, God has blessed you with two kids, you're not dressing like a grandmother. Please learn to look good. Dress up with knives. The next one is learn how to sex out. Learn to give out sex in marriage. Don't sex in. When you want to make love with your spouse, satisfy your spouse. Your spouse satisfy you. Don't come with the mind that, oh, I'm having a hurt, I want it. Give it out. The next one is learn to be teachable. Be teachable. Whatever your spouse is saying, it sounds foolish. Learn to be teachable. The next one is learn how to use good words, pleasant words. Bible says turn out wrath, anger. Avoid abusive words. May the Lord bless you. I stop here today.
Amen. Amen.